Yo, what's up? I'm Jay Warden, and today we're going to be playing Kazuya in Tekken 7. Considered one of the hardest characters in the game, but a guy like me doesn't feel like practicing him. Welcome to Bummy Tekken, Kazuya Edition. I think we're ready. I know you're thinking it, I'm thinking it. Why am I back in the practice tool? I have all the tools I need. Well, after those two losses, I thought I would revise a little bit. Still not going to practice them a whole bunch, you know, but a little revision never hurts anybody. And I actually discovered this little move right here. Not that one. There we go. I know, you're doubting me. You're saying he's never gonna win. Kazuya's too hard. Bro, just let me cook.
Fight. final round. Fight.
Like I said, never doubt the power of a Bummy Kazuya. Absolutely cook this Akuma. Don't worry about his rank. Just know, in the next clip, she must have seen what I did to him and was paralyzed with fear mid-match. As you can see, I never lie. Afraid of the devastating 50-50 I was about to hit on her, she went ahead and unplugged her arcade stick. I don't blame her. Some people may claim I was losing before she decided to walk away, but I like to think I'm the one who caused her to. As you can see, I had the game in the bag, was never worried, not even for a second. In this next clip, I got something special for you. It's a 100 win first stand gen. Now, I don't know whether that's just plain out sad or impressive that he's still playing the game, but obviously he has better mechanics on the Mishimas than me, but will it be enough to beat my Bummy Kazuya? We'll see. As you can see, guys, he's wave dashing. He's doing electrics. I'm missing every combo. I'm dropping every combo. He's doing this and that. It doesn't even matter. It wasn't enough to beat my Bummy Kazuya.